Golden Bears rise. Cal hoping to rise into the postseason. Wins like this certainly will help. Zoe Conley was outstanding. Jazmyn Jackson, a three-run homer. The five-game winning streak. That really doesn't have us overlooking Carolyn Lee, who was great. And that Lauren Frost triple. Maybe Amanda Freed, Daron Sutton. Maybe, Amanda, we'll start with that Lauren Frost triple, because you thought with 1, 2, and 3 in the order coming up after that triple that it would be go time for Stanford, but it wasn't.
Now, it was actually a turning point in this game. Stanford had a huge opportunity, but then Zoe Conley and the Bears, a couple ground outs, a nice play at the plate to cut down the run, were able to get out of that inning and keep the Cardinal scoreless. And that's all Conley needed to get to work out there in the circle.
Because on the flip-flop, a couple of soft base hits, and then this, Jazmyn Jackson.
Yeah, Carolyn Lee so good in the circle, throwing strikes, a couple of soft base hits, a couple of runners on base for Jazz Jackson, who goes deep over the fence. That scores 3 runs for the Bears. The only runs that would be put up in the game.
What did you like about Conley tonight?
I just think when Zoe Conley goes out there, she is so consistent with her pitches, so much movement, does such a great job of throwing the ball through the zone, and she really just allowed her defense to do the work behind her. She threw a very nice ball game, challenged the hitters when she needed to challenge them, threw in a couple of walks here and here, but they didn't really end up mattering. The score 3-0 behind Zoe Conley is a really nice performance.
A fabulous season continues. Look to be heading to the postseason with Coach Neinmeier. We'll see you soon at the ballpark.